for my bad business. Now that you got the keys to my house, I'm really angry at you. Please don't tell me more about my Grand Theft Auto 5 or Grand 6. Grand Theft Auto 5 on PS3. I'm kidding you right now. The Grand Theft Auto 5 sucks. And I hate it for God's sakes. Well, I'm not buying Grand Theft Auto 5 because it's too much money for you. Because it costs $200. I don't have enough money for that game for God's sakes. I'm mad. I'm super angry. Let's go home so I can give you punishments. Now, of course. Shut up right now. I just did that in GameStop in our course. Now I'm not buying Grand Theft Auto 5 or else I'm calling the cops to arrest you. I'm not buying the game. I'm super angry. Now let's go home right now and we're not coming back here. Let's go. That's a good course. I'm going to buy Grand Theft Auto 5 myself and I'm good. Not bad. What the heck are you doing? I will kill you if you buy Grand Theft Auto 5. Don't you dare go and buy it down. Put that freaking game down right now. Put Grand Theft Auto 5 game down right now. Put it down or else I'm going to kill you. You don't mess with me yet, put the freaking game down now. I'm not going to run you again. I'm not going to buy Grand Theft Auto 5 right now. That's it. Cops. I'm on stable course. Well, I'm not putting the freaking game down now. I hate your stupid black game. That's close enough. Stupid black game. Oh, yes. Well, I'm honest for not buying GTA 5 for black game. I'm not selling that GTA 5. Stupid police officers. I don't want Black Bear to have Grand Theft Auto 5 because he is 14. I need Black Bear for buying GTA 5 for him. You stupid police officers. That little girl's not bad. And you have the rest of buying GTA 5 for Black Bear. Black Bear is angry with you because you have to live in GTA 5. Now come with us to the police car right now. You're in big trouble. I'm gonna see you. You're yours. Come on, right now. What do you think I will do next to get out of prison? To be continued in war.